opportunity to work with you, the down and out fellas, on behalf of the Chamber of Commerce. Glad you could join us for our 2012 Christmas parade. Our first entry is Chief Neely McCormick. Chief McCormick has been with the police department since 1978. The fellow police department has 14 officers dedicated to service and protection. They're involved in the United States Department of Justice Common Program, Defense Program. Chief McCormick is driving a vehicle seized in drug seizure. Next entry is the American Legion. The next entry is Pelham Parkway. Pelham Parkway has over 50 years of community support and is proud to be a participant in this year's Christmas parade.
track to it. About 80 tracks of the middle. 80 tracks have been in the middle of the series. They are. They invite you to come check out the great line of agricultural products. They also want to remind you that they have toys, shirts, and other gifts available for Christmas. Come check out 32. They're pulling a float, which is the best thing for next was Heritage Southland between Corey Williams. Corey is a ninth grader at Community High School. Next is the Tiny and Junior Miss Wildlife, Malone Barnes and Carl Byer. Next is Kelly's Better Hometown organization dedicated to the improvement of the quality of the downtown town. Next is Mitchell EMC. Mitchell EMC is celebrating their 75th year of providing quality electric service to homes, farms, and businesses in the work of Baker, Starter, and Mitchell County area. Everybody wave at Little Pumpkin on the passenger side. Next, we have Albany Tractor. Albany Tractor has been the primary dealership in Pella for 6 years. They appreciate the community, remind you that nothing runs like a deer. And who have we here? Can't get a much better group of young ladies. It's the staff of Dr. Benita Richter, a native of Pella who's been serving Pella in quality dental care for 16 years. Their goal is to educate youth of Mitchell County about drugs and alcohol. Their theme of a Southern Christmas was hunting. They like to say, "Won't see us using drugs." Next, Helen Bacon Company. Helen Bacon Company. Been in Pella for over 100 years. They offer no purchase fee, teacher gift cards for Christmas. Their floats mean nothing sweeter than a Southern Christmas. Thank you.
change my time. Yeah, I'm into the game, but y'all might wanna say the back reps, they like say the time. I can do this all week, I don't choose to help. Y'all looking at something like a true man. A girl told me that a man that could dance might could possibly get down with the tool in his pants. Now I'ma ladies, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gon' need your vibrator. Cause I'ma go make you bend.